Hey guys, Tall Potato here, and today we are playing OverPowered, made by these people in the bottom right corner. As always, it's gonna be in the description below too. I see what you've done. How rude. Well, it's gonna be in the description below for you to play for yourself. Thanks for the traps.
Lots of heroes have come through here trying to conquer the challenges of this dungeon and claim one of its many treasures. Many determined warriors and adventurers, all of them with talent and bravery, even if they
like me.
But enough of that. What's your name? Ah, yes. More.
Oh. Game's literature tricked me every corner.
Actually, you came at a great time. Forget the challenges or whatever. I need a hand with a tiny little thing. A powerful demon is imprisoned deep within here, but his seal has almost worn away. It has the power to destroy entire kingdoms, devour entire armies whole, or melt mountains with burning acid. The whole world is in danger, but I'm sure a hero of your caliber can vanquish it. I think. I mean, you're a little on the scrawny side.
Hey.
Don't worry, I have a plan. Now let's get going. Time is running out.
You can teleport, why don't you just put the seal back?
There used to be an elevator here, but it's been in disrepair for eight. It's just a quick climb up, though. You can make it, right?
Yep, I can get up. Can I kill the enemy? Nope. Boy, you just jumped up there. Have I broken him? I think I broke him. How do I get past that? I think I know. If there weren't all these little enemies, I'd be able to do it, but... Oh, they don't kill me? Oh, that makes things a little bit easier then. Wish I knew that, yeah. What I've got to do is I've got to make it jump and then go underneath it. But easier said than done.
See that from your build.
dare you? You do you see this scarf? Like I'm a virus. Which means I'm very great. Junior hero course. I love junior hero courses. Who gives womps? Is it thumps or womps? Womps are the ones that drop down from above, yeah. Can you stop? Can that bouncy little bunny get out of the way? I'm gonna quickly skip to when I get past this that middle guy. Okay, I actually got past him like right afterwards. This guy is gonna be annoying. Managed to do it finally. Faith, if you are of pure spirit, you'll be able to cross it to your goal. Well, theoretically anyway. Now, stare into the abyss. I'm staring.
Peer over the edge of oblivion. And I'm peering. Don't think about a painful death.
Meditate. I'm thinking about it.
The chasm.
I'm pressing C. Alright, I was supposed to. I died. Or did I? It's your. Oh. Full stats max. Whoa. Look at me now, man. Old man. Warning. Oh. Is this the demon? you were telling me about? Why does it have like 5 health bars? Well, I'm definitely not overpowered. Bam. More, you did it, you're magnificent hero. Thank you. Being overpowered. Come on. Is it actually the end? That was nice. A lot of dying, but you know, sometimes you need to. And it results in this, so it's all worth it. Anyway, should you have liked the video, then if you like the video. If you enjoyed that, then why not leave a like, subscribe, all that kind of stuff. Most importantly, have a good day, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye.